On Friday, July 4, 2014, Baytown Police, EMS, and Fire and Rescue responded to the scene of a major accident on Interstate 10 West in Baytown, Texas. According to information gathered at the scene, the male driver of this black vehicle pictured in the video was traveling at a high rate of speed when he hit this pickup and subsequently hit the concrete barriers on each side of the interstate. The victim was airlifted to Memorial Hermann Hospital in Houston, Texas.